Hi everyone, good day. My name is Dong Yu. I am the Senior VP of the IEI Product Management Division. Today is my honor to be here. Now we are at 2019 in Computex, and here is IEI and the QNAP booth. And this year we are bringing a very cool and solution, and we want to introduce the worldwide customer this year. And actually, we are there's a three big element bring to this year. For the first one is edge computing. So edge computing is representing to the edge computing, and also we have a QNAP in this booth. So QNAP will be representing the storage, and we will have a whole new product series, which is a networking product series. So with the edge computing, networking, and storage, we have a concrete the whole IT infrastructure. And the most element we bring to here this year, which is AI. So you can see all the AI element integrant will be implemented into AI products. So the booth I stand in front of is related to our IEI 2019's new product line. So allow me to give you a very quick introduction about IEI's new products bring to this to the Computex this year. Okay, so first product we want to introduce is Brick Series. So as you well know, and we are selling a lot of different kinds of industrial motherboard, and we are trying to providing more easier and flexible combination for our customer to finding a suitable casing. Then brick is one of solution we bring to here and introduce to a worldwide customer. So it's a totally modularized. You can easier to buy in the different kinds of IEI motherboard, industrial motherboard, than just suitable into the our IEI brick chassis. And also in these three small pieces PC, which is we have a thin rail one, we have a very tiny palm size one. All of them are focused on something like IoT edge or something like edge computing, IoT gateway products. We have a DRPC 130 upper leg, also ITG 100AL, which is upper leg based. And the most interesting is in this year, we also bring one of our key products, key element, integrate into our existing system, which is the model name called Mustang MPCIe MX2. Actually, this is one module, AI module, which IEI co-works with Intel to build up with. And it's contained with two MirrorX VPU inside of that. So based our knowledge, we integrate this small size module, AI module, into the ITG 100. So we have a totally new product will be called the ITG 100 AI. So ITG 100 AI is very small, tiny system, but with very high performance based on Intel upper leg, but also contains with the AI AI accelerator inside of that. So here's the demo bring here this year. So if looking for the demo, they are actually running two different kinds of AI models. The one is people counting. The other one is car plate, like car license plate qualification. So using the one tiny system with fanless design and also supporting very wide range temperature from minus 20 to 50 degrees C can be also running very heavy load AI application. It's not only one AI models, it's running two different AI models and also generate very good performance compared to the others. So this is a very special product we bring to the Computex and introduce to worldwide customers. And another one, allow me to special put the more focus on highlight it. This is POCM W22C, and this is a totally medical design. It's already approved by certified by the EN 60601 fourth edition. And if you see the logo right here, these products also won the 2090 IF Design Award, so in the medical segment. So you can see our design is very stylish and approved by the IF. So this is a totally looking nice product. And the most feature we integrate into the here is we are designing the three different battery pack can be allowed to suck into the PC. Allow me to show you right here. So for example, here's a battery pack. Then we can totally insert three of a battery pack into our panel PC. The reason why we put this design into our medical panel PC is because we think the panel PC, most of the medical panel PC, most of the will be adapted into the medical car. Then if nurse that pushing the medical car, they should be out of the battery. So normally you have to put a big acid battery in the bottom side. But with our design, you can losing a less 20 kilo weight in the whole medical car. So your nurse will be more easier to push in the car to everywhere. Then three battery actually can be over up to the 8 hours working time in each panel PC. So this is something we bring to here this year. So let's go to the networking area. Hello everyone. So now we are moving to the networking solution area. So this is like I mentioned earlier, this year we bring three different core competencies into the Computex 2019. And first one is edge computing, which is IEI represented. And the second one is storage. So as storage is represented as a cloud-based solution, then edge computing should be related to the edge from the IEI side. So in the between, we are also offering our whole series, parcel series, as a networking appliance solutions. So we can fulfill whole IT infrastructure from now on. So in here, you can see the several models based on the IEI parcel series design. And first of all, allow me to introduce, this is a different kinds of networking modules can be easier adapting into the IEI parcel series products. For example, if the existing the LAN port is not enough, then we can using this kind of module to slot into the slot in the front of the parcel. Then you can have a more LAN port or more fiber port, depends on the 1 GB and 2.5 GB, 10 GB and 40 GB, different kinds of unit. And the second part we want to highlight in here is we are not offering you a certain solution. We are offering customer whole product portfolio about the networking application. So if looking for the process point of view, you can see in the x86, we are leveraging providing the Intel solution from the Denverton C3000, from the Coffee Lake, from the Xeon E, from the Skylake D, and also up to the Cascade Lake Xeon CPU. And in the AMD, we are offering the EPY C3000 series. We are also offering the Mari Falcon G series as well. And also, if looking for the ARM base, then you can see there's an NXP. That's a Cavium. They also has a Marvell as well. So we are offering from the very high-end one and also including the desktop one. And also we have something like a fanless networking appliance for the outdoor application. So our coverage is wide compared to the others. And if you talking about the software point of view, we are also offering the different kinds of software based on the IEI solution. So here's our OpenStack. And already preload into the IEI parcel. And besides of that, we're also offering the parcel finder, allow customers to easier to using and adopting the parcel series. We're also offering the SDK to customer to do the customization by themselves. And besides of that, we are also validate the PFSense, validate with the router OS, OpenWRT as well. So this is some of the open source software related to the firewall and such so on. It's very popular in the worldwide. So based on that, all the IEI parcel series, as long as you get the products, will be preloaded with the Linux Ubuntu OS on top of that. So once your engineer open the box, then you can turn on the power, then you can start your developing at this moment. Okay, so here's some conclusion that IEI parcel can offer. As I mentioned, it's a networking ready solution. So PFSense, router OS, and OpenWRT are already verified by ourselves. And before we set up, they will be also integrated with the Linux, and also we have offered the parcel finder utility, allow customers to easier to using IEI parcel series. In the hardware point of view, we are offering not only x86 series, but also including ARM-based solutions as well. So Intel, AMD, Caption, and XC Marvel is now the solution we can provide. In the NIC point of view, 1G, 10G, 25G, and also including the 40G and 100G will become in version. And if talking about the manufacturing side, we can offer both in production in the Taiwan or production in the China, depends on customers' demand. The most important thing we want to deliver from here about the IEI parcel networking services is we are also offering welcome to any kind of ODM opportunity. Just if you have a demand, just come to IEI, we can fulfill all of your demand. Hello everyone, so here's the most exciting moment that we are moving to the AI area, which we prepare for the 2019 Computex. As you well know, AI is a very hot topic this year, and we actually, in this year, we bring more and more mature application and solution, which are adopting based on the IEI hardware solution with our software partner solution to implement to the field. The first one we want to introduce right here is our AI in the healthcare application. So you can see the screen shows right here. This is our age-related macular degeneration AI application, which we were already showing last year in the Computex. And this year, we are also integrate with the Intel OpenVINO, including the OpenVINO, the Mustang F100, which is an AI accelerated card based on Intel Aria 10 GX1150 FPGA card. So you can see this is a performance quite well. Another one in here is, allow me to special introduce our new medical embedded system, which is called the HTB100Q170. And this is the embedded box with the fanless design, and also we already certified by the EN60601 and fourth edition medical grade certification. And we are co-working with one of the major universities hospital alliance to developing something we call this as a brain tumor AI assistant system. Okay, so actually this is a slide, this is some picture shows the normally if the patient has a brain tumor, so you have to pass in the MRI pictures to taking a picture by to analog, to showing the different location of your brain. Then after that, if you want to have some surgical, then normally you are not choosing the doctor really using the knife to cut off your hand. So this is some new solution called the laser cutting. Then first of all, you would based on the different picture by different layer to segmentation the tumor part. The second one, then you will be collecting all the data and sending to the laser cut laser machines to using the radiation to remove the damaged part of brain tumor. So in this case, in this project, we are co-working with the hospital side. They are offering us a data set, which is a MRI picture, helping us to tagging the which part has some issue, which is resolved. Then we're using that to put in our training system. Then after that, we're providing the totally pre-trained AI model to the customer, to the hospital side, to assist their doctor can be to reducing the fault during the brain tumor segmentation on top of the MRI picture. So this is one of the applications we bring to here. And the second one is AI in the smart surveillance. So here's one of our software partner called the Gorilla, and they are offering their solution called IVAR. So in this application, actually is based on the IEI tank with the FPGA card, which is the Mustang F100A10. So in previous, if you're only using the CPU with the OpenVINO, you can only have the two or three channel with video stream with the AI application on top of that. But with the FPGA card, you can allow those AI workload all come from the FPGA card, AI accelerator card itself, no need to using the normal CPU. So which means you can releasing your CPU usage to do something else, some other task else. So in this screen, you can see there's a totally 13 channels. Then in here is our event window. So you can see there's a keep rolling pictures, which is means the identify object they are codified or something like that. So there's a up to the 13 channel, and each channel running one different AI workload. Like they have a facial recognition, they have a people counting, over close counting, and the corporate car object detection and such so on. So we're just showing the how capability that we can offer IEI solution with the AI accelerator card, which is the IEI Mustang series. And if looking for the here is actually this year we also bring lots of the IEI accelerator card into the computing Computex and the introduce to all of our customer side. So then here the car are all based Intel Myriad-X VPU. So we have a VPU version, which is a Mustang V100 MX8, and also 4 VPU version, which is a Mustang V100 MX4. And this is two are the PCI Express car interface. And at the same time, we are also offering the module solution. As a customer, probably they need to integrate a small casing, small sizings, so they can also have a module solution. So in here, we have a Mustang MPCIe MX2, which is based on the Mini PCI Express. And we also have a Mustang M2 BM, which is based on the M.2 B and M key, and also AE key with the one VPU. So with low solution, you can easier to increment to the everywhere. Then here's exactly application we done with the our partner, which is the Touch Cloud. They are using our IIS Flex BX200 and with one of the VPU card, which is Mustang V100 MX8. So as I mentioned, if you only adopt the CPU performance itself, it can only solve one or two channel, that's a maximum. So with the VPU card in here, then we can totally have up to the 9 video stream in one PC. In previous, you need to buy more and more, something like server products, and also maybe one or two PCs can be solved thing. But nowadays, just one PC and one car, everything can be solved. So the application we bring to here is showing the port traffic control application. So you can see there's a different screen showing a different video, and some of that is showing the how much boat passed through the camera. So this is a one model integrated inside of that. Some of the camera is showing something like we call it the checking. So they are also checking the boat's direction from first spot they enter into the screen till level of screen. So you can easier to helping the administrator to monitoring how many boats, how many ship vessels in the same area. And if some accident, boat accident happen, they also can do the video to checking which part is has a higher responsibility to avoid some issues. So this is an application we bring here, and we are very exciting to telling all of the IEI customers that our IEI Mustang AI accelerator card is already, you can easier to contact with yourselves and buy the IEI accelerator card to kick off your first AI application by yourself. So above is my roughly introduction about in the 2019 IEI Computex booth. Then please come to our booth. We have more specialists, our sales people, our product manager will be waiting for your coming and give you a more detailed introduction about the IEI products. So thank you.